Everybody, this is to two readings, and today this reading is going to be for Aries. Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. Let's see what are the messages that pop out for you, Aries, for mid-September. Do check out the extended version of this. It is going to be linked down below for you guys. In the extended, we're going to have a look at your person. What are the energies between the two of you? What is the outcome of the situation between the two of you? Love notes, all that good stuff. So do check it out for mid-September for Aries. Any messages for Aries? Oh, something flipped. What flipped in here? Nothing. Okay. What are the messages for Aries? What are the messages for Aries? For some reason, I feel like splitting the deck. So we'll just do that. Okay. Three of Pentacles and the Moon. There is somebody thinking a lot about you. Could be dealing with an earth sign or a water sign, maybe. Three of Cups. Aries, I feel like you want to reconnect with somebody. Okay. Yeah. It's like, I feel like you're waiting on something or some sort of closure here that I see for you. With the Moon card and the Three of Pentacles, it's like you want to reconnect with somebody, but there are thoughts in your head like, should I not? There is something bothering you in the back of your head, but with the Three of Cups and the Seven of Pentacles, it is looking like you're trying to... Right now, I see you being very focused on your work and going out and having fun, you know, with your friends, your family. I do see you also waiting on somebody, okay? Or it is like you look back on a situation and you're thinking that, was it even worth it? You know? Let's see. Wow, the Two of Cups and the Ten of Cups. So I do feel like there is love here between the two of you. Love seems to be mutual here. And in the future position, you're getting the Ten of Cups, which we will talk about more later in the reading. But it is looking like there is a reunion happening here, okay? With the Seven of Pentacles and the Three of Cups and the Two of Cups, Ten of Cups. It looks like something that you've been waiting for is coming in together. Somebody that you've been waiting for is coming in to offer you love. It does look like this is some sort of a reunion that's going to be that's going to make you very happy. Okay. You're looking forward to it as well. Okay. Bottom of the deck, we're getting High Priestess followed by the Ten of Pentacles. Aries, I see money looking real good for you. And I see that I feel like somebody played you in the past in a relationship because I feel like there is some like mixed feeling going on here on your part, okay? Some mixed feelings that you're feeling about a situation. Okay. We're getting the Hierophant. The Six of Pentacles. And the Star for your person. So the person that you're dealing with is coming in towards you with the Star, the Hierophant, and the Six of Pentacles energy. Which is absolutely beautiful if you ask me. You don't have to ask me, you can see it's absolutely beautiful, right? Let me put it here. So... Aries, I feel like this person wants to be with you. There is somebody, could be an Aquarius, Taurus, Libra, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, okay? I do feel like, could be Virgo, Capricorn too, but I feel like this person sees you as their wish fulfillment, okay? This person wants you. This is somebody, I feel like maybe you've had, maybe you two disconnected. This person's kind of like making up their mind. I feel like you've been waiting for this or there hasn't been any communication. If that's the case, it's looking like there is going to be some communication happening here. At least that's what your person wants. Wow, we get the Lovers at the bottom of the deck for you, followed by the Hangman and the Wheel of Fortune. So, Aries, could be Gemini, Aries also that you're dealing with. I do feel like if the situation was stuck between the two of you, somebody's going to be choosing to do something about it and take the situation forward with you. Okay, somebody's going to be choosing to take it a step further, which is absolutely beautiful. It does look like something that was stuck is not going to pick up pace again. Okay, I definitely see somebody coming in towards you. I feel like when all of this will come together, you're going to be very happy. Okay, so if you're focused on your money more, I do see abundance coming in the form of love and, you know, other things. But if all of it doesn't come at the time that you want it to, I would just say have patience, Aries. Okay, let it unfold the way it is supposed to unfold, because I do feel like your life is gonna unfold very like slowly, but it's gonna be happening for you, and it's gonna be very happy energy that is coming in your way. Okay, Knight of Swords. Somebody could be rushing in to communicate with you. I feel like sometimes, Aries, you also feel like confronting this person, probably, that why are they acting so disinterested? So maybe this person was the one who was ignoring you in the past, or they disappeared on you. But I feel like you might have everything going in your favor, but there's that one little thing that is still bothering you, okay? Or there is one little thing that you keep thinking about, okay? Like, I have all of this, but why not that I really, really want? Some of you want to confront this person as well, or have confronted maybe. Right now, I see you being focused very much on making things happen for yourself, okay? Wow, the Queen of Cups, King of Swords, the Fool in the reverse, and the Page of Swords. Let's pick one more. Wow, the Four of Wands. Okay, I felt like picking one more. I do feel like you want this person to be more expressive. Whoever you're dealing with, you're wanting them to be more expressive towards you because you are very expressive. You love this person, okay? You do have feelings for this person, but I feel like this person's not showing up the way you want them to show up in your life. So that's kind of like bothering you. Okay, you expect for them to be more open and honest. I feel like, Aries, some of you are losing hope in this. Some of you are losing hope that it is ever going to work out because of how slow it is going, or because of the pace of the situation going on here. I do feel like you could be losing hope, or you could be feeling like maybe I need to just walk away from the situation. But at the end of the reading, you are getting the Four of Wands, and over there as well, you got the Ten of Cups, and then you got the Lovers. So I feel like things are not happening right now, or maybe they won't for some time, but it will all come together and you will see how, okay? I feel like the person that you're dealing with is keeping tabs on you, or they could just be... Communication-wise, this person kind of like, yeah, they don't communicate properly, which is what, okay, you want them to be more expressive because of how they don't communicate with you. Which I do see that the communication and honestly expressing one's feelings is, you know, is not here, but maybe they will this time around, because with the Lovers, the Ten of Cups and the Four of Wands, I see you being in a relationship. Now that relationship could be with this person or another person, but there is love. There is stability, and there's a choice that's going to be made here, okay, to choose love, or it could be you or them. Because I do feel like you're feeling hopeless here, okay, in the situation. So you might even be saying goodbye to the old person and saying hi to the new one. And maybe that turns out good for you. It depends individually for everybody, right? It's everybody's story is not the same. So apply it where it applies to yours. I do feel like you're losing hope. You're cutting it out, or you're thinking about cutting it out. But deep inside, you're bothered. Okay, we'll have a look at your person more in the extended though, but let's see. Tell me more about the person Aquarius is dealing with. Aquarius, no, Aries, I apologize. You could be dealing with an Aquarius. I saw the star card, so I said Aquarius. Okay, Five of Pentacles. So you're not giving into the situation as well with them, okay? I feel like this person was somebody who was playing mind games with you in the past. Definitely communication is a problem here. They feel like you have given up on them. They're feeling like you're giving them the cold shoulder. They could be keeping tabs on you on social media, and when they find out things about you, then they're like, wait a minute, what is Aries doing without me? So that's the kind of energy that I get here. They are looking back, but there is something about this person that they keep to themselves, okay? It looks like this person's somebody who cannot be told what to do, so they do what they want to do, right? I do see them coming in towards you, but I also see that this person maybe is not 100% present in the relationship, or I don't know, whatever it is, there is some problem here going on, okay? Let's see, what are the oracle messages for Aries? What are the oracle messages for Aries? Okay, what fell here? Trust your path. If you knew you would be supported, what would you do? Yeah. So I do feel like you're losing hope. You are thinking that things are not happening the way you want them to happen, and you might be not trusting the process of it all. But the cards are telling you to trust the process, okay? Know that you are being supported. Don't dim to fit in. How are you dimming your light in order to fit in? So you might have been more compromising in a relationship, or right now you're being a people pleaser, or you have been, I don't know. We all are people pleasers, I think. But sometimes we cross the line with it. So I do feel like I feel like it was this relationship, and it does look like you were the one who did a lot of work here and the person didn't. So that's why this card is here, to for you to know that you don't have to do all the work here, because I do feel like you were trying to make things happen with this person. No, wait, postpone and say no. I didn't really pick it, but it was at the bottom. So now let's see, let's get you one more. The ever unfolding rose, cracked open, is happening for you and not to you, right? So I do feel like some of you are feeling very, very hopeless. You're feeling like things are not happening the way you want them to happen. It's causing a lot of hopelessness here, but it's all of it is telling you that it's all happening for you and not, you know, not to you. Okay, there's something maybe better out there for you, Aries. Now let's see what the romance angel oracles are saying for you. Let's see. Separation. Flirt. I do feel like right now y'all are going through separation, and that's kind of like breaking your heart. Then we get chemistry, but there's still chemistry here between the two of you. Bottom of the deck, we're getting playfulness. And let's get you one more. Oopsie. Too many fella on the floor. But we have You Deserve Love here, okay? So, okay, this one kind of fell like with its face up like that. So Free Yourself is also here. I'm taking it because it felt like that. The rest of them were face down. So maybe some of you need to hear this message. That's why it's here. You need to free yourself from something that you might be doing to please others, or you might be in a situation where you don't want to be, but you know when you don't want to go to a party or something because your friends are going, or because your friends are doing something, you say yes, but deep inside you feel like you shouldn't be doing it. Maybe that's something that's happening here. I do feel like y'all are going through separation. But it is also happening because Aries, I feel like you need to find yourself again. Maybe you lost yourself in somebody, or maybe you lost yourself in a situation. You need to be more light with your energy. I feel like you're feeling a little bit heavy emotions wise. Okay, maybe so that part of your life needs to be resolved, and then the rest will fall into place with the free yourself, and you deserve love as well, and the playfulness, of course, right? At least that's what it's looking like to me. That things will happen for you once this kind of like feeling about will I ever find love or will it even work out for me? When this kind of like goes away, I do see things happening for you, okay? Happening in your favor, because we have the lovers, okay? We have the Ten of Cups. It is happiness, okay? We had the Four of Wands, stability, happiness, growth, expansion, okay? So don't lose hope. Maybe all this is happening right now to teach you a lesson, okay? Anyway, so those were the messages that popped out for Aries as of now. Give this video a like and subscribe to my channel, Aries, if you enjoyed. Do check out your extended version. We're gonna be diving deeper into your person's feelings. How are they feeling? What is the outcome? Love notes, oracle card messages, advice, all that good stuff is gonna be in that one. So you can check it out for mid-September. Take care and bye-bye.